What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the sixth part of GTA San Andreas, the definitive edition. It's your boy Art Gaming, aka A Raging Tempest. So, in the last episode, we did the last of the Rider missions, and now we'll be doing Big Smoke, and then if we make it, we'll do Officer Tenpenny. But yeah, we'll just have to wait and see. So let's go. Oh my days, as you remember the last episode, we had like dead people in the street and they're still there. I don't know how come they haven't fixed this glitch or bug, but they still stay here.
I ain't into fighting too much.
Let's go to the next part then. As I said, we will be okay, so there are dead bodies in the bag, I think. Yeah, so let's go. It's Big Smoke's missions now.
Hey, CJ! Baby, what's up, man?
What's happening, Smoke?
Chilling. Wanna go for a ride?
Yeah.
You drive.
Alright.
We going downtown.
Nice.
I'm always playing the newest cuts fresh from the street. I always get a first. Nobody.
You just bet not be another cop errand, man.
Nah, man, this is strictly for the homie. I gotta be honest with you, CJ. We could be getting into some heavy shit, baby.
What you into, Smoke?
A lot of shit about to go down, Carl. That family's coming back. Ballers pushing base. Russian cats with nothing to lose about to bust some ass.
Russians?
Look, Carl, before I walk in there, I just need to know you down with this shit, man.
Look, Smoke, we go way back. We grows, man.
That's what I'm talking about. That's my dog. Hey, look, if you hear shit start to pop off, come in here blasting, all right?
I'm down, dog. Hey, baby, phone company?
Motherfuckers! CJ, get in here! Oh, there you go! Some cover! They blasting like fools, this motherfucker! Ice those fools, CJ!
Big Smoke, you make big mistakes!
Watch yourself, CJ! I think they pissed! CJ, take the right and cover my ass! Keep it up, baby! That's my dog, making y'all pay!
Money.
Me, CJ. We out of here, baby.
Let's just get all these things. Where's all the guns? Aw, damn it.
Stick real close, Carl. Keep your head down the ass. Stick your shit in here.
Smoke, you and your friends are dead men.
Nice.
Time to return the favor, baby. Get on.
They after us on the bike, Smoke.
Oh, shit.
Shit, man. They come for us in the truck.
Don't tell me about it. Take it off the road.
No. nice.
I'll never diss public transportation again. Damn! Roadblock!
Oh, small detail is organized. It's something you ain't telling me, man.
Look, Paul, all I know is they real pissed with us right now. Hold on, though, I got an idea.
Smoke, what you thinking? Flood control is a dead end, man.
The hell with that. We had to lose those cars.
Oh, shit.
I know a way out.
I missed that one.
We lost him, Smoke. Man, we better split up.
I'll take it another block and dump it. Man, that was some crazy shit back there.
Yeah, for sure. Listen, we can't hang around here. I'll see you later, homie.
Much love, baby.
What a mission. Looks like the only mission we can do is Officer Tenpenny's, so let's go and get that done. I have to turn off the music because of some what can I say? YouTube doesn't want to pay me if I use their songs and all that, or something like that. It was something like that. Can't remember what it's called.
So you finally found time to drop back. Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you. You're out. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself is crapped on. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box.
Right, guys, after the Tenpenny mission, we got the Molotovs, now it's time to go to the gang house. Oh, and torch it! Oh yeah, we have to torch it. Damn, well, let's go then, guys.
You want this to get mad? You should have stayed at home.
That's one. Think it's four left then? Yeah, so around four left. Let's go for that then. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Two. Oh,
you wanna get smoke, baby? It's on now.
Oh, you can shoot through there, okay. Go and collect the guns, and then we switch to the gun, and then we start chucking Molotovs again. One, two. There.
Smoke, it's choking me.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Let's go then, let's go, let's go. Oh. Oh shit, oh shit. Let's save this beautiful girl. Beautiful. Where is the stairs? Where are the stairs? Oh, we'll have to get this. Okay. There she is. Oh, not here. She is in, not here either.
Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out!
Nice. There
oh
she
God,
is.
I'm so scared!
Oh no!
Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here fast.
Almost done, almost there. Let's go.
Hey man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Fargo City?
I like to live dangerously.
Ooh.
It's CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
Ran away. CJ, my man.
This is my place.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
See you around. Denise is your girlfriend now. Oh, nice. Hey. Nah. Let's just go and do this mission right away, and then we have this out the box. Ballers.
What's up, sweet?
We got a problem. Some punk-ass, face-ass fool has been slanging to his Grove brother.
What? Who?
Check this out. He's been buying shit over in Glen Park. He know the hood's talking, and he's hiding out with his new ball of friends.
Shit, man. How we gonna get to him?
It's time for you to announce your return, CJ.
Oh, shit.
You fuck up Glen Park, and that turncoat bitch-ass nigga's gonna lose nerve and make a break for it.
Okay, I'm gonna come pick you up.
Hell no. This is your gig, CJ. You need some strikes. Get over to Army Nation and get a heater.
Damn, I want to do... Okay, you know what? Since we're here, we'll just do this mission.
Carl! Dang, where you up? Shit!
Where you running off to, Carl? I thought we were friends.
Yeah, whatever.
As an officer in charge of putting an end to gang violence, I find myself in a difficult moral position, Carl.
Yeah, right.
Carl, I'm hurt. I truly am. And just as I was about to help those poor Grove Street boys.
Oh, yeah? How?
I like the status quo, Carl. I like having all you bastards doing my job for me, blowing each other's guts all over the time. I'm bastards. Now, if it's brought to my attention that one tribe gets an unfair advantage over another, that truly troubles me, Carl.
So what you saying, man?
I'm saying the ballers have brains, Carl. They watch the news. I'm saying they're making friends, cutting deals, and tooling up for more than half-assed drive-bys. Lots of cheap guns coming into America since the fall of the wall, Carl.
Man, cut that bullshit, Tenpenny. Just say what you mean, man.
Go check out a busy freight warehouse down the docklands and you'll see what I mean, Carl.
Yeah, okay.
Y'all take care now.
For sure.
Well, let's go down to the docks then. Oh, well, let's just shoot the people in here already.
What the hell, you tricks?
Wanna get that gun. 30 out of 30. To save up for some ammunition. Oh, where did he come from? Oh, it's that guy. Oh. Where the hell are these people shooting from? Oh, he was there. Oh, I didn't see him at all. Shit. Well, let's go again then.
to get bust on, huh? We bust on, fool.
Let's go get all the guns. That was really crazy. My days. Let's go get this as well. Done. Now we have to shoot that thing. Let's shoot it. Done. Oh. Whoa. Damn. What the hell's happening?
Hey, pay a
That was nice. Oh, we have a full life from before. Full health, I mean. Let's go for that then. Oh shit, yeah, nice. 36. Oh shit. Where the hell are these people coming from? My days.
What you saying? I don't give a fuck, fool. Hey, I had that now.
Gotta collect the weapons. And the money. Where the hell is that guy? Oh. Where is he? I think he might be upstairs. Yeah, of course he is. The last ball of tree. Oh.
Stop! We can do business! Now fuck you, Amerikanski! I'm gone!
Doing business in America is dangerous!
Oh yeah. I haven't got any more guns to use on him, because I can't use the regular pistol on him, and I haven't got any more machine rifle bullets. So we'll just have to follow him until he gets out of the car and try and... Come on.
Big mistake.
Let's go get that sucker. I had to switch from the motorbike to the vehicle because to the car because I didn't do any damage to him, so I'll have to try like this then. He's gonna shoot at me. Come on, fam. The hell, then? Come on, fam. My dear, this has been the longest car chase ever. I'll just have to find some way and shoot him now. One, two, there we go. my days. The longest car chase ever. Wow. Right guys, so this will be the last segment of the part, or this is the last segment. We'll be saying goodbye for today, and make sure to join on the next part. See you.